said to run, you have to withstand the first couple of shots. Impossible to play back. Misjudge that. Acknowledging it. 7-5 up against Supak Jonko and Kitilupong Kedrin. Did well to recover that asa. Power at will, all the way out. In the weak spot, 7-point lead. They were trailing by the largest of margins not so long ago. 11-5 at the break. Again, it's gone long. Exploiting the court well then. As it was at the start of this first game. Nice, deceptive drop. Caught out of position. Jumpo. Placement, looking for the advantage. Game. And they take it with a play in the second half of that first game, but overall they held their ground. And it'll make themselves back, play themselves back right in this match. That in. Scores.
Ooh, he comes in with that.
Did not pay off that time. Now look at that. That is don't give their opponents a chance to blink, really. This is much better work from Jumko and Kedrin. Who are pushing Asan and Setiawan. Oh, brilliant. Struck drop shot. And you wonder whether there's any shot they can't take to perfection. Look at that, exploiting that space. Another drop shot. Okay. Asan and Setiawan. Having trailed for a lot of that. Second round exit here from Singapore. Asan and Setiawan, a lot of joy in playing straight games in Singapore. We got to the final point lead. Make that six. Looking for one. Hopefully soon, hopefully here. Jumko and Kedrin, it's their third. Indonesia open it. It's tough to do when you come up against someone like Asan and Setiawan team. Them off guard. Oh, Henry Setiawan.
Much to the delight of the crowd.